Greetings. This is a message to all the citizens of America. In 1776, the Founding Fathers wrote the Declaration of Independence, helping escalate the Revolutionary War. A war against banks. A war against taxes and an oppressive state. A war against the greed of a few and their desire to control the many. In 1786, the United States Constitution was written to protect the people from tyranny and ensure freedom. It is now 2013, and a similar war is starting. Not a war against drugs, not a war against terror. A war against oppression and tyranny. The US government is now controlled by corporations and banks. They desire to control the many once more and are working hard to stop any form of rebellion. The time to act is now. The government continues to kill, torture and oppress many innocent.
كلنا قاعدة ما دام الأطفال قاعدة نحن قاعدة إيش في ما دام الأطفال إرهاب معناته إحنا كلنا إرهابيين.
American people are starved for the truth, and when you have a dictatorship or an authoritarian government, truth becomes treasonous. And this is what they do. If you are a whistleblower, or if you're trying to tell the American people that our country is destroying our rule of law and destroying our constitution. They say, they turn it on, they say, oh, you're committing treason.
But it is up to us, the American people, you. There is no they, there is no John Wayne riding over the ridge wearing his six shooter. We are the people.
This is a call to you. Even if you're not being affected as much as others, being human is to care about one another. This November 5th, rise against the real traitors. Rise against the people behind the government. This is an aggressive stance to show we will live as free men and women. Wearing a mask is your choice. The mask represents anonymity, freedom and the right to live as humans. The tyrants behind the government keep cracking down on us. Therefore we unite as one. Not as a group. But as an idea. And ideas are bulletproof. For every one of us they take. 10 will rise in their place. Do not let it end. For the only thing evil needs to succeed is us to do nothing. Keep fighting. Join organizations that continue to push for change. Protesting just one day won't bring freedom. They look at it as a storm that passes. This is also a message to law enforcement and federal agents. Please open your eyes. You are defending tyranny and they will lie to you, calling us traitors and terrorists. We want all people to live free and have the freedom to pursue happiness. And this is a message to you bankers. Expect us. The corrupt fear us. The honest support us. The heroic, join us. This November 5th, join hundreds of thousands around the country and world that will stand up and show they care about their rights. Remember. The 5th of November. Let this be a day they will never, ever forget.